Guys, I'm here on my Crusader. Really balanced build, much stats at all. I preferred Strange and Vitality on this build. So, we go melee stats, you saw. Here, some reduction of cooldown, some life rack, hit recovery. I don't have so much, but doesn't matter here. I have reduced magic find. But that doesn't matter too. That's a full damage build. I have a two-hand, and on my other chars, I go with runes on most items. So here, here, and here, I have this helm. Yeah, all these items are preferred strange and vitality. I have stats at all. This rune build on the relic, yeah, there I have the malice on magic find, but I prefer this. Could use this too for attacker's damage, but yep, I need to say I need more damage to be fast. And this weapon, really, I think one of the best weapons at the moment in game, yeah. Here my amulet, yeah, glues. I have some life leech and I save some points at the crusader build, but I explain later. So, glues for all attributes, some fire resist is good. Yeah, and here's two wings, here for faster cooldown, poison damage a bit. And this elixir, but I can't swap this elixir, I have another, so maybe we should do that. Yeah, go out here. My item mule has all items, so where is, yeah, you see. With that, I have more cooldown reduction. Yeah, it wouldn't be a bad thing, I think. So, we can take a look. I don't lose much, but I win much. So, why not? It's a better thing. So, I have nearly the total cooldown reduction of 50. Yeah, but this I don't need anymore. So here we go. Yeah, and then let's explain the Crusader skills I used. So total skills, the sweep, much damage from this, really good, and the bleeding damage. No point here because I have already the cap of life drain, so why I need this. Yeah, 1 point just here, I have the maximum of resistance, and this is just a heal for me, so really good. The X mastery, Y axis, because they deal the most damage, or the critical damage is really, really high. When you have the full buff, so you have already 75% of crit. So, here we go. Yeah, and I have the two-hand mastery too, and that explains why I have so much damage here. Yeah, 1 point here, and 3 points here. Yeah, yeah, when I crush into some group of monsters, so some range is not bad. But I could use just 3 points here because I spent most points. 1 point here, and here I spent the most points. Ignis and Figures for more elemental damage. So I have a solid build, and yeah, you see my stats, melee attack, really, really high damage at all. The one only problem on this build, the Reflect Hour is a one hit sometimes for me. I have nearly 3k life, max resistance, and I one hit myself, so be careful to use this build, but have fun.